In the criminal justice system, railway-based offences are considered especially serious. On the island of Sodor, the dedicated detectives who investigate these troublesome felonies are members of an elite squad known as the Railway Inspectors Unit. These are their stories.
Oliver and Thomas watched in amazement.
Oops, said Ned.